Thank you, Mr. Toastmaster. The purpose of the humorous is to try to lend a little levity based upon the theme. And when you think of Oktoberfest, of course, as mentioned, we think beer. And it seems that there was a bar, and one day a German gentleman walked in, and he sat down and he ordered 3 beers. And he quietly consumed them and then left. Next week, at exactly the same time, he came in and ordered 3 beers, quietly consumed them, and then left. The third time, the bartender said, "Why are you drinking 3 beers?" He says, "Well, you know, I'm very close to my brothers. And they're, one is in Germany and one is in Australia. And every Tuesday, at exactly this time, we sit down and we have a drink together." And this continued for some time, until one day he came in and he only ordered 2 beers. So the bartender thought, oh, his brother must have passed away. So giving him the 2 beers, he said, "I'm so sorry to hear about your brother." He says, what do you mean? My brother's fine." He says, "Well, how come you're only ordering 2 beers?" "Well, these are from my brothers. I've stopped drinking."